use of a and an. We use a before the naming words starting with consonants. There are 21 consonants. They are B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. A means one. A bag. A cat. A dog. A fan. A goat. A hat. A jug. A kite. A leaf. A mango. A nest. A pen. A quilt. A rat. A soap. A tree. A van. A well. A xylophone. A yak. A zip. Read aloud. A cat and a rat. A van and a fan. A well and a bell. A hen and a pen. A bag and a tag. A jug and a mug. We use an before the naming words starting with a vowel sound. There are 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. An means one. An apple. An egg. An ink pot. An orange. An umbrella. An axe. An engine. An ice cream. An owl. An umpire. A utensil. Note, an utensil is incorrect. It is a utensil because utensil does not start with the vowel sound. It begins with a U sound. Use of a and an. Read aloud. An orange in a basket. A girl on a swing. A man with an axe. An elephant under a tree. A bow and an arrow. An owl on a tree.